understand who you're facing and go in with a different game plan versus MMA, which could change any second if the variables
are
different.
So let me ask you this. Do you just love the fight game, any fight, whether it's MMA, boxing, street corner, a bar?
I just want to see people get pounced on. And
as long as it's not you.
I want to see a knockout. You know, that's me.
Would you want to be a fighter professional?
I would love to be a fighter eventually, but I understand that it takes years and years of training and... Because I got very, 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 very much.
I brought this point up yesterday, and a lot of people got mad at me. I'll say a few thousand. You have someone like GSP, great superstar. You have people like Fedor, but you also have BJ Penn with a record of 26 fights, 16 wins, 8 losses, 2 draws. And I said, if you're a boxer with 16 wins and 8 losses, you're a journeyman, and you get no respect. But in MMA, you're a legend, and BJ Penn is a legend in MMA. How do you explain that such a record in boxing would be like, oh, this guy's not very good. This guy has heart, like they say when someone's not very good sometimes. But in MMA, it's like you have 8 losses and you're the best ever to nothing but respect.
I guess it's different because you could lose within seconds in MMA if you just make one mistake. Versus boxing, you got to go a period of rounds.
No, you could lose in boxing fast.
Well, besides getting knocked out. If you get knocked out, first round knockout, like Tyson, you're fighting, come against Tyson, and he just power punches you, knocks you out, it's over. You know, so, but as far as...
Do you think it's the hype machine? Do you think the way MMA presents its fighters, so even if they lose their legendary and they market them differently, where boxers, you have so many of them out there, and maybe they expect people to win because the competition...
I would think so. I would think that there's so much more competition that you really gotta. With MMA, it's more of a popularity contest versus boxing.
Yeah, many times there'll be a fighter that's not that good. People love him.
Yeah.
Mayhem Miller, people love him. And he was. Even Tito Ortiz wasn't the best, but people loved him.
It's a popularity contest, and sometimes you gotta have that as well. And that goes with any career, whether it's fighting or anything.
But it helps when you're a champion. Look at Manny, 8 titles, people love him. Now, if Manny had a record of 16-8, I'm sorry to tell you, but he wouldn't sell, not pay per view, he wouldn't sell this gym. He wouldn't pack this gym.
Or his little YouTube videos and doing his little singing stuff.
you get more for singing them. But that's the difference. What MMA fighters need to get to a point where boxing stars are, where Mayweather's 42-0.
Oh, yeah, most definitely.
I mean, I think Fedor came the closest to it, 10 years with no real loss, and then he had 3 in a row, and then Dana White goes, okay, you're fired. You know, that was personal.
Yeah.
But anyways, so you would say this, boxing and MMA, November 12th, what are you watching?
I'm going to try to watch both, but most likely watch the MMA fight.
Stay tuned for more. What would you guys watch? Boxing or MMA, November 12th. Manny Pacquiao, Juan Manuel Marquez, Cain Velasquez, Junior Santos. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Stackback reporting.